Okay, let go.
Look who's back! We like, we got so much shit in here.
So much shit.
We got packages out the ass. Don't mind the trash. Look, don't mind the trash. It's no problem. It's no problem. The regular party. It's no problem. Don't mind the mess.
The mess.
I mean, okay, we get into this velvet do-rag though. Okay, you see it. You see it.
You see it. What you
doing? Ooh. Hand over here with the greens.
All the greens. Come on.
Okay.
Come on. Listen, this is that country shit right
here. This ain't a play, okay?
This is
not a game.
I ain't come to play with you, hoes.
Listen, we got the red velvet cupcakes.
Check them out. All from scratch.
From scratch, okay?
From scratch.
Icing and everything. I'm making jello shots. Out the box. Period. So I'm making drinks.
For now.
With the liquor we're using tomorrow.
You know, I saw in Target today? The other day? Every day? Are I going to Target?
All the time.
All the time, right. So they got these circle cubes. You can make like circle cubes, circle ice cubes.
Circle ice cubes.
Ooh. Notebook is in my ear.
Circle like
spheres.
Oh, like an actual ball.
Yup, definitely. I was like, I'm gonna get them. For the little cocktail glasses.
Oh, look, you think you're fancy. I'm thinking ghetto with those bottles.
No, they look too big for that, so they won't fit in that.
Okay.
So I was like, oh, call me. Okay, so then the cake pops that really kind of got fucked up just a little bit. Wow. That's the only thing I'm going to get thrown in the trash. The cake pops were good, right? But I needed to bring it back, and them shits was sweating on them, like, before I can even dip them again. So what I messed up was, when I messed up with those, I tried to dip it in the icing instead of the white chocolate, so it never hardened. So I was like, alright, well, I knew my mistake. But taste it, it's so well, because it tastes now, it's kind of like frozen.
My teeth
make
that hard.
Jill, you ironing your clothes tomorrow? Oh, it's something you iron your clothes tomorrow.
You tried, don't be trying to come put on for no damn on
YouTube. Ooh! Not on putting on! Jill, don't be no air pitch ever. Check it, you didn't even shake it up, you ain't do nothing. You just over here acting like a.
Oh, that's good.
Oh, that's good.
You ain't let me try now. That's K-pop.
No.
Oh, I'm about to say, yo, dirty behind.
She just made a drink.
You want me to shake it up with it? You must got a shaker.
I got a shaker over here.
Of course you fucking do. Let me shake it up.
Honestly, you don't have to. But, you know, I was.
Look, you're shaking it up right now.
Oh. I used to be real ghetto, right? At one point in my life. Oh, when I would have shit in here, I would use this cup right here because I ain't have no shit. I'll make it up like this. I'd be like this.
Thought you was doing some shit too.
What did
she?
I was doing it. And doing it well.
None of these liquors go together.
But
this liquor we got for the party tomorrow.
Okay, so we really get to talk about this drink.
Me and my uncle
were drinking it. Because,
hey. So none of you gonna be full when we get to the party. We've already started drinking 2 bottles out of 4.
I was like, okay, well, I don't know if we'll take that one, but I know Jalen will like that.
I think we should do this one because it's a shot situation. So I think it should be like if when you lose a game, you gotta take a shot.
Okay. What kind of games you gonna have when we're gonna lose?
Well, you have a game you can
win. Wait.
Whoever don't win is the loser.
I forgot. Well, we got the cards. So the card game, it's like most of the jumps are like, take a shot.
Okay.
Tap thing. So we can do that. The only reason I got that crown,
if you don't know about rum chata,
and Fireball, get your life together.
Well, I guess I'm gonna get my life together soon.
Never even heard of it? The Cinnamon Toast Crunch shot?
The Cinnamon Toast Crunch shot.
That's what it's called. It's like Cinnamon Toast Crunch. Mm-hmm. It's really good.
Never heard of it.
I feel accomplished when I put Kenyon on. As you know, everybody's bad. Like, damn, I couldn't even surprise you with shit.
What?
That sounds like a rum shot. Blow it up. Oh, that's a helium balloon. You can't do helium balloons. I mean, you can, but...
You I had a helium tank, but it ain't no air in it.
But it's good
to do it. I wonder if I can
get a reason. You just wasted money.
It all came in a pack, stupid. What was I going to say? Oh, no, don't send me that. What is it going to do? Does it take 12 cents off? It was a one pack thing.
Don't call it stupid.
All in the nice though.
You gonna get a helium tank? See, can you already go $50?
Can you just go to the place and get them blown up?
That's what I was about to say. You can probably go.
I was about to say that too, but
can you go? I said, can you go to $50? Be like, can you blow this up for me? Can y'all do that?
I think they can. I think you go to a party store and do that though. Even if they don't.
Like Party City.
Yeah.
Did you want to do that, Mom?
Oh, okay, we got music playing again.
Oh, turn it off. Hey, Alexa.
Pause.
Alexa, turn the music off.
Can I open it or should we wait?
Yeah, open it. Let's see what it's about.
Okay, great. All right, so this one of the games we got.
Jalen, did you print
hopefully the first part of this video doesn't get copyrighted.
Did I print out Secret Santa? Santa soon one time.
Did you?
Huh?
No.
Oh, Jay, I know you lying. Yes, he did.
Yes, I have not. I have a laminating machine here. I can do that tomorrow.
Adding all these tasks to tomorrow.
Right.
You adding all these tasks to tomorrow. I have no tasks for you to do tomorrow.
You
got me
to do it.
Listen, Jackie over here about to get her hair done in the morning. Oh.
Me too.
Where's your hair?
Oh, I know you lying, Ken. Don't play with me.
There's two boxes over there and then that bottom box.
Oh,
no, it's a DHL box.
Okay.
Whoo! Ken.
I sent you a picture. And
Jalen.
Jackie was about to.
Oh, Jalen.
Did you see how I did that?
Yeah. Oh.
Listen. Woo! All right.
What is this?
Let's take a sip.
I don't know. You can put that somewhere. Come on,
Jackie.
I just noticed.
Jackie.
He
ain't doing
like
that. Oh. Now she's making a mess. That's some shit. Big man.
Right.
Okay, so one of the games we got is called These Cards. Look, this is my joke already. Or These Cards Will Get You Drunk.
I kept telling my cousin that I kept telling my cousin we got a game called These Cards Will Get You Fucked Up.
That's on my sex door. So you take turns drawing from the deck and reading each card out loud. Follow the instructions on each card to determine who has to drink. Prepare to compete. Vote and screw your friends over in this hilarious game. I was like, screw
your friends.
I don't think that. I don't think that my friends will screw me.
That weren't from your friends.
Don't from me, friend.
Is that anybody? Right,
so we're going to pull something out just to see what they say.
This is just like a prop.
Who would want to take
it?
Who
would
want
to
on the
where
wall. On the wall.
On the who?
The wall. Or
what
you,
wall?
Where are you putting this stuff
what
at?
You mean, what wall? Your wall. Any wall. Pick a wall, any wall.
I don't know where it's going to go.
I just want to read a card. Can I read a card?
Read a card, friend. Read a card.
Thank you. Anywho, starting with you, take turns naming a human organ. Continue until someone hesitates or repeats the word that person drinks. Okay, that's right. Cool. He said brain.
That's not organ?
Teach. Yeah, it's
an
organ.
Is it an organ? Yeah.
Yeah, it's an organ.
You say brain? You can't say leg.
Though. No.
That's not an organ.
That's not an organ.
Okay.
Let me lay
it.
I don't shit.
Say brain, lung, pancreas.
Hey!
Oh. Cool. gonna be fucked up in that
game. Everyone wearing the same color shirt as you drinks. Ooh, I like that one. Oh damn, I lost it. All guys drink.
All girls drink.
Oh, look at it. It's for Prince.
I have fun. Is Prince invited to the party? Ever bringing Prince?
I was thinking that. Ever bringing Prince?
Dude, would you like me to bring Prince, or would you like me not to bring Prince? Then like, ooh. No, I won't bring him. It's okay.
You can bring him if you. It's up to you.
No, it's not my
guy. I had a dog over here in about a year.
I think that's what we gotta do. Where?
You probably can go down on the couch anyway.
We'll get under your ear.
Hello, how are you?
Alright, so you want me to. I don't know
what you want me to do. What do you want me to do? I'm doing other shit, so. I can little sidetrack. I'm not going to do these. Wait, this ain't
what we're drinking. No, that's not what we're drinking. What you about to do?
Why you leave it over here if I'm asking?
What you about to do?
I don't know. What you about to do?
I thought you was making jello shots. That's the only reason why I left it here.
Is this a hat?
Oh, give me here. I mean.
What it look like?
Bitch, I'm asking you. You brought this.
Yeah, it's a hat. I think it's a hat.
To me, it looks like a hat. Does it look like a hat to you? No.
Apparently not. What did it look like to you? The question.
Flowers. Okay.
I don't know.
You got all cherry?
Well, I was doing gray and green.
Okay, understandable.
And they kind of substitute for those because they didn't have the jello. Hmm.
Don't people like the red Starburst anyway, or is it pink one?
Well, I really don't care what other people like. That's what I like.
Point.
Sorry. Now, I really don't know how to make jello. Crazy, right?
But I mean, you know how to make jello. It's right here in the back. You only need water.
Okay.
You need hot and cold water.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm glad you got it, friend. Green sitting low, one in.
I
stole
me a whole box of Cheez-Its.
Them shit's old.
Oh my god,
yeah. Everything in the cabinet of yellow was old. Let's see what the inspiration nigga means.
Oh, I know you lying. Cheese lasts a long time too. What? Bitch, is gross calling that box.
Oh. What'd you say?
May 2018.
Who?
You heard.
May who?
2018.
Man, this almost 2 years ago.
Child.
Your girl got some new hair. I'm gonna wrap this up all over the place with that. Why are you doing it in the soap water, though? Oh. Why did you have all the juice in the soap water? Country bumpkin. Yeah, they are.
I feel like I need a little something.
I think you should just. It's still a little spicy, but I think you should.
Yeah,
just,
a little spicy.
I think
they might got a little hot sauce and stuff.
If
people want to put a little hot sauce in.
Anybody gonna put hot sauce on that? No. Mm,
so I can put that
inside
in a little thing.
Oh, look at this box! Oh my god, this is fancy.
Kind of hair.
Hello, somebody. This is the box. Sponsor me. I'm just playing.
Let me sponsor you.
This is cute though. This is really like a box you would get if you were like sponsored by somebody. That's sweet. I mean, that's to me. I feel like that's what you would get. No.
I'm looking.
Yeah,
this is looking
like
that's a nice
ass
invitation.
You know?
You know what?
We might need to save that box.
You might want to use this from your hair journey from enjoy your hair journey from now on. Oh, it's from the little founder. It's cute.
Oh, personal message.
A little personal message.
Hello.
Okay, Helena. Helena,
how's it spelled?
H-E-L-E-N-A?
Okay.
Helena.
I don't know. I was thinking Helena, but...
Helena? Hey, girl.
Helena, Helena.
Hey, Mrs. H.
Miss H. We gonna go with you, girl, because.
All right, so we got the hair in this cute little baggie. How cute. It's like actually really cute though. And then we have, came with some lashes.
Oh,
good looking out, Mrs. H. I'm sorry, what did you just say?
That's beyond me. I don't even know why I just said what
did
I just
said. Did you just ask me to put them on?
I said you want me to put them on you.
I know.
Let me see them.
Wait.
Oh.
Can I show the people?
To show the people first.
Okay. So it looks like this. Danny wants to see who that
is. It's like I'm the kid.
I'm the kid.
That's real cute. You are beautiful. What did Lashley say?
Okay. Good song. Good choice. Let me see. Is this, I don't know if it has a style or if it just says you're so beautiful. Is it like a style of the lashes though? I don't know.
Oh. I mean, maybe that's just an encouraging message.
Right. It's a whole sentence, so I doubt it, but like.
But a period.
No, no period. Okay. Anyway, this is the lashes. Like, anyway, there are 3D mink lashes. Which I actually need some lashes for New Year's, but these are like really simple. That's a good word to use. That bad word.
Definitely bad word
for me. I want to wear some more dramatic lashes.
You can't talk about the
brand. On New Year's? Okay. Cut this part out. Quavo, thank you.
Cut this shit out, Quavo.
Okay, so it came with a. That's it came with a wig cap.
Merry Christmas. You can't do that to me.
Okay, it came with a wig cap.
Forward march!
don't be trying to play it like that because that was.
That was, you know, I mean, I did a little ROTC, a little JROTC.
Bitches, you lied. I was in the military, I was in JROTC.
I was armed forces.
Sir, you were not with me in the field. Thank you. Look like I went somewhere too.
Little Fort Pope, that's it, huh?
Okay, wait a minute. Moving on. So, we got two wig caps. This bitch face unnecessary. Okay. It's a little light, I think. I think it might be too light. I said they got
it. Oh, you meant to put it behind. Oh. Okay, you meant to put it behind.
Oh, Jesus.
To kind of cut the layer.
No, well, I was doing some skin. Oh, yeah. And I said.
So how do they make it
off? It comes with a little pouch, little makeup pouch, little My Little Pony kind of vibe.
My Little Pony.
It's fine. It's still cute. You get a little rat tail comb, little plastic one. Okay.
Oh, come on, 97 cent.
What you said?
Oh.
You get some bobby pins that probably don't hold your hair down, but they're bobby pins. Can't go wrong with that.
Got a whole gift set.
Actually, it's called fashion jewelry.
What? Not get you over here.
You get a couple pieces of fashion jewelry.
Oh.
Okay. All right. You get a, what is this called? Elastic band piece. People put this on the back of their wig, like goes
right. Oh.
So you get a little extra piece of that.
So do you do yours like that?
I don't do them myself, so whatever the hairstylist would like to do.
Oh, okay.
But they probably have their own, so I wouldn't need this anyway, so I'm not putting it in myself. And it comes with a little bedazzled. I was gonna say diamond, but it's definitely not diamond though.
Oh.
Bedazzled.
Name of the company.
Yeah.
You don't want that in your hair.
No. It's cute though. I appreciate it. I mean, you never know when you want this in your head. You just don't know.
Support me.
You just don't know. And it also came with Dollar Tree tweezers. Let me try it again.
Dollar Tree
tweezers? It also came with tweezers.
Ah, yes. Come on.
Just leave that where it's at. That's all that's in the pouch.
Yes, you gotta say something like this. We got a little gift set that came with the eyelashes. I mean, with the hair. Okay, we got a little eyelashes right here. It says love me. Oh, 3D meat lashes. Look at them. Oh, I might wear these. She might wear these, not me. Oh, it says you're so beautiful. Beautiful message. Yes. You are beautiful no matter what they say. I just want to tell you to stop. Okay. Oh, a little bedazzled piece. Love me. This is the name of the drinking company? I mean.
Sir, take a break. Okay, you don't want a break right now. Let it go.
This is the name of the hair company. Right. God dang. Sorry, y'all. This is the name of the hair company.
And boy, is that work right now. Okay.
This is a career for me.
Ooh, it's a lifestyle at this point.
Oh. Tweezers? Maybe for me. Is this for me putting the eyelashes?
I think it's to tweeze the hairline.
Oh, pluck the hairline for the baby ears. And then, it's a little. Oh.
Watch out now.
Little elastic. Oh, Mac, I don't want to do this too bad just in case they need to use this in the morning.
This is 24 inches. Oh, that looks nice. 24 inches of
that
bootylicious bubble gum. And I got 32 papers for that bootylicious
bubble gum. Oh,
earthquake chair coming to the sunny bun. Not your ordinary lady, no, driving me crazy.
Oh,
we be something on the daily, I think.
Oh, now that's already done.
What you mean? Yeah, the plug-in?
They fucking
a little bit.
Oh, Jackie.
What?
Did you want me to install your bed for you? You just gotta braid it down because it looked like it ain't no sewing or nothing.
Mm-mm. Because we gotta cut the lace and stuff too. But yeah, they did pluck it pretty good. Let me show you guys what's happening. That's a good
one. That is your skin. Lace, you might not know.
Oh, what lace? Big white? No mind this piece of the end. What lace? Okay. Period. What lace? You're gonna be fine, okay? Fine, motherfucking fine.
Girl, you're already fine.
Period. Alright, so this is the lace. Which, look at the screen right now.
Oh, you can't see nothing.
Nothing. That's fucking crazy. Let's just hope that mine.
Oh, it looks like it's a match.
You think so?
It's golden.
It's living my life like it's golden, golden. Living my life like it's golden.
Living my life like it's golden, 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 golden.
All right, so it's already pre-plugged. As you can see, you can kind of see like right here on the hairline. Ooh, maybe. Yeah. That is like already plucked and stuff. So, but I'm sure the hairstylist will probably pluck some more. Oh. We're going to try this again tomorrow.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's fine. Do your thing. I'm going to go for this. You can get it.
Okay, let go.